Hello, everybody. Welcome to Scrap Mechanic. This is episode one. Also, first video on the channel, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong. Basically set up today. And then, next episode, probably, like, mechanic station, you know. We'll see. But I'll also go through what I want to do with the channel. So, while we're loading in, I'm going to get some resources. I'm going to start explaining. Oh boy. Forgot how laggy it was to begin with. Okay. So, this is actually technically a copy of an old channel I have. So, this is the second version of it. I think it says that in my about page. And so, what I want to do with it is have like a consistent upload schedule. So currently it's every Saturday. I think this is uploaded on a Saturday, somewhere around 12, maybe 11, who knows. But I really want to like actually put work into YouTube. So this is how I'm gonna do that. I wanna build a nice car, that's what I'm gonna do. So first episode, survival, I had something else planned, but I realized that's like not possible because the way it was gonna work was not gonna work for me. That didn't make any sense. Basically, it wasn't gonna work. Cause, yeah. Sorry, I'm very illiterate. I hear hey bot somewhere. So every Saturday, and then once we hit milestones, like increments of 10. So example, the first milestone's 100 subs. I had 26 on my old channel. That's not a whole lot. So, 26 subs to begin with. I'm deleting this plot. So 26 subs, not a lot. So, I didn't actually hit any milestones. First milestone, 100 subs. I'm releasing the milestone calendar. So, like, I don't have it out right now. But, like, it'll tell you at 1,000 subs, you get a Discord channel. Haha, there's a spoiler for you. And every time I'll do a special video and a special, like, event, like, Discord or, like, a stream for, like, or, like, a setup tour. So, stay tuned for that. I'm gonna do a lot of running back. Oh, I got 2 buckets. So, stay tuned for that. Subscribe. Like button. And I'm gonna start putting out this fire. And, yeah. Let's go. Hold on, pause for a sec. How's there gasoline in here? Like, okay, I'm not gonna question it. Let's move on. Okay, I'm gonna set up the basic foundation for a car. Can I put this on its side? I can't. Can I now, though? So, what I want to do is, similar to Scrapman, I want to put the locker as the base of my car. I think that's going to be really helpful. Okay, so then we got the locker down. Slap a seat on it. I'm going to put a micro... Oh, this is 3 wide. Okay, that's fine. How did I get so many pipes from that thing? Okay. Anyways. We'll have rear wheels... Oh, a rear wheel. Probably could put our engine back here. But then I can shove stuff in here. That takes up a lot of inventory room. Then I'm going to go grab the battery and then we can get to work. Thank you. All right, we're gonna get crafting some bearings. But once these bearings craft, I need to finish recording. And we can pick up tomorrow. But something just came up. I gotta go. So I'm gonna finish crafting these bearings. Slap them on the car. And we can... I'm gonna grab the logbook as well in a sec. The logbook. It's an interesting noise. Didn't know it would make a noise like that. We're gonna try and fit some nice things onto here. Radio is also 3 wide? What? Been lying to me this. Dude, everything's 3 wide. No, wait. This thing's 3 wide. That's what it's. That's why I'm crazy. Okay. Well, I gotta go. Anyway, so. Tomorrow we will finish recording. Alright, we're back. Next day as well. Last time I realized I was recording in 30 FPS, so right now we're in 60. So, smoother video. I'm sorry. We're gonna get back on track. I don't know what time this is uploaded. Hopefully, sometime around 12, my time. But all right, keybinds should be fixed. They are great. Where were we? Ah, yes, this. Okay. 4A. Engine, we need more scrap metal and more circuit boards. Let's do that right now. Alright, 20 embers, nope, 24 embers, not bad. Alright, set that thing to craft. We're gonna keep working on this in the meantime. So We can just slap the engine somewhere like right here. And then I don't really know if this wood or fits in the most, I think. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And this locker. I think we can place like that. And then we can have like a little storage area right here. I don't have enough wood for it though. I'm gonna take that. Can I fit this up here? I can, dude. Okay. We are making prog. I need a connect tool. That's what I need. Okay, what's a connect tool cost? Cheap. I can make that. Okay. Next up, wheels. It should be fairly simple. At least, I hope. I do. Okay, and then this final wheel. Nice. Okay, I think my connect tool's done. And, oh, I made another one by accident. Let's just connect everything up. That'll be my spare. I don't need a spare. Probably just gonna drop it on the ground. That sucks. Okay. But that program opened this other mouse runs actually better. It doesn't actually. I'm gonna stick to using this. The reason I like this mouse though is because it's able to control everything. I'm gonna have to set this. Why does it do that? Why? I also can't change the side buttons on this now, so I'm gonna have to loop with this. Alright, front wheel drive, because that's the best. Just come to learn. Can shove some gas in it. My two gas. Swear I have tons more gas, never mind. Okay, I need a little bit more wood. Is there a convenient tree I can deforest? This one looks suitable. And then I think we're gonna start shoving off, looking for that craft bot. I have big plans for this place. We might even, for a milestone, make a co-op series. Maybe even invite some friends to this world instead of creating a new one. I don't know. We'll see. By the way, first milestone, 10 subs, you unlock the list of milestones. So I'm gonna publish like a list of what's coming for like the other milestones. So like 100 subs, hint hint, it's a Discord server. And for every milestone, I'm gonna create a video. So for 10 subs, I'm gonna probably, it's not really that many subs. I had 26 on my last channel, but it's gonna be about like, thanks for 10 subs, I guess, and like what's coming in the future in terms of content. I reckon we're gonna hit 100 subs or 10 subs pretty quick. So okay, should have enough wood now, and then we can shove some of our stuff we're not using on the back, like buckets can go here. That's kind of the only thing that can go here that fits. I think I can put a microwave up here. I can fit one thing. That can fit, I can also put my radio down. Radio's nice. Mug, we're gonna put the mug down. We can fit our fertilizer in here. How about, we're gonna add some underglow, or some glow, I don't know. Those, you can't change the brightness of those for whatever reason. Okay. Where are the other lights in here? I can never remember. Oh, shoot, these are lights. I'm taking that duck and these pipes. I'm also going to take the cardboard, the switch, the lights, these, and 10 potatoes. 10 taters. Okay, I'm going to fully loot this place because, oh, there's 2 sunshakes in here. I missed that last time. That's great, great. Can I take any of this? No. There's toilet paper under there. Okay, my inventory's full. I want that mechanic of the month. Alright, I'm going to come in and grab that again. So I'm going to shove this on the front. I should have. That should give us adequate light. Okay, mechanic of the month. Just going to shove everything on my vehicle. Okay. What even is he in front of? I don't even think that's a skin you can unlock. Okay, what else can I shove in the back? Because we got a little more room. Put this overglow or whatever you want to call it. Underglow? I'm not like a car person. I don't know this stuff. Okay. Oh, I need that. Then we need our bearings. Where are our bearings? We have our bearings. Oh, we need wheels. Okay, what do wheels cost? Fine, I'll take that. Wheels. Okay, wheels are fairly cheap. Okay. You can... I'm leaving you here to die. Okay, got one wheel. And I got the other. We got, like, just enough wood for that. When you really look at the seat, you realize, like, how ridiculous it is. You are sitting on, like... What are you sitting on? You're sitting on, like, a beach chair. Beat-up beach chair. The slipper has a pedal. And, like, a fake speedometer. Oh, let me get a better look at this. What even is that? Hold on, did the texture change? I don't know. That's just funny. Alright, we are all suited up for... leaving. Oh, this thing is garbage. Probably because I need to blow up the engine. Alright, I'm gonna shove some more gas in this. We're gonna get going. We are here. That took a while. I think it's beached already. Alright. Few priorities. Gas engine. Craftbot. And wheels. Okay, first, okay, do a quick break-in. Get this battery from the neighbors. Circuit board. Okay. Can't hold it. Great. It's always nice. Okay, what can I put down here? I'm gonna put my toilet paper. This is at the respawn point. Great. Great battery. Alright, I think we are situated for a little bit. Next thing we gotta worry about is this craftbot. So, need a bit more metal, need more component kits. I think that's about it. So, I'm gonna park my car, get looting. I'm also gonna put as much stuff on this car as I can. I'm gonna absolutely cram this. Made a. Who's that noise? Okay, that. I'm just gonna shove that there. Okay, seeds. I got so many tomato seeds, dude. Duck can go in here. Okay. Yep, seeds everywhere. I also have realized these things give off absolutely no light whatsoever. Okay. I'm also going to set up a little small farm. We do have a little bit of time to do that. Okay, go grab the buckets. We have about, like, 20 seconds left. Okay, what am I gonna plant? I'm gonna plant some of everything. Okay, I'm gonna keep... Alright, it's fine. We don't have to stress that bad. Three buckets should hold us. Okay. Those are all of our beets planted. That's like the stuff I really want. I already got some tomatoes. I need some carrots. That's what I need. We'll have a raid tomorrow. Alright. We are looking pretty good. Oh, I missed that one. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Oh, I need that. Okay, so just remember that we have a farm here. Come on. Okay. Or the, not the light, but the wheel. Because there's always a wheel here. Okay, and there's also this, which I'm gonna yoink. Some gas, nice. Okay, one wheel down, three to go. Let's get looting. So begins the crafting spree. Let's go. Where's that original wheel I had? No, oh, that was the original wheel. Alright, back wheels are complete. Wonder if this thing will go any faster with these wheels on. Wow, oh, I don't have enough beeswax. Bruh. This is a great spot for farming. Up here. Like a small little farm. I don't know why I didn't think of this. This is a great spot for farming. What? Oh, and I hear bees too. This is like, what is this? This is like cheating. I'll move it tomorrow. I already have stuff planted anyway. Crops are doing pretty good, I think. I reckon. Okay, give me these. Give me that. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, all the wheels are in. What do we need for that gas engine? We need some more metal. Understandable. What else do we need? We need oil. We need circuit boards. We got circuit boards. And we just need some more component kits. I'm gonna go oil and clam diving. Alright, I got 30 clams. That's enough for 10 glue and 20 oil. That's enough for 4 gas engines. So we got like the haul right here. I am gonna start to wrap it up though. We're probably gonna have the first, not first raid. I forgot there wasn't a raid coming. We're gonna have our first harvest, and I think then we're gonna wrap it up for this episode. So far, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If anyone's even watched this far, the more subscribers I get, hopefully the more entertaining my videos are going to get. And I sincerely appreciate if you've seen it this far. Big thanks. I don't know what else to say. Okay, I was going to make what? I was going to make glue. I forgot these plates individually. I'm gonna go check on my crops. I'm gonna see if I can scrounge up 2 more things from some hay bots in the forest. My stuff's over there. Alright, I'm just gonna go get these guys. Okay, I'm gonna check on my crops, because it's almost time, I think. Most of them should be grown by now. I hope I don't sound dead inside. That's always been, like, a pretty big concern for me. That I sound, like, dead inside. Because most times I do. Some of my crops have grown. Food, let's go. Hey, that's nice. Alright. What was I doing? Oh, yes. Crafting a gas engine. Alright, gas engine. I gotta grab my oils and start crafting. And then I think we're gonna wrap it up there for this episode. Episode 1. Pretty long, actually. What do you guys think? leave a like in the comment, suggestions. Thank you so much if you've watched this far. This might be pretty hard to edit because it's so long, but wish me luck, guys. This takes a while to craft. We're gonna install this next episode. I'm signing off.